Transpire console 0.032. Welcome, Aspire agent. Welcome, Aspire agent.
says this might be the place. If you find the payload, call it in straight away. CO will check in on the quarter hour. HQ, this is 1-4 Bravo. 10-20, securing the Fall Division. Over.
Agent, if you get lost, take your repair tool and drop it on the ground. It'll show a path towards the next objective. Agent, the main shutter door is locked. To open it, flip the breaker switch. You can see it up near the ceiling on the gantry.
Resuming control.
Hey, you! Stop!
You've evaded capture. Lie low, they'll be on the lookout.
Bridge, we have seized your immediate area.
Control,
stay alert.
Someone KO'd one of my guys. Whoever he is. Got anything? Heading back to patrol. Better get back.
Agent, your objectives are twofold. First, unlock the facility so that our troops can get in. Our guys are primed for the go code. Second, find out who is attacking the facility.
We don't have eyes inside the base, so you'll need to handle anything else that comes up on the fly. Our AI puppet string system, Mary, is translating your actions onto the Aspire unit. She'll be giving us live feeds from your unit's sensors.
The Aspire chassis acts as a huge aerial that hooks up to a 10G network. Without constant connection to our servers and Mary, the thing wouldn't work. Yeah, 10G. You probably haven't heard of it. 10th generation wireless mobile telecommunications technology is still very much a military-only thing. Maybe I shouldn't have said that. The Aspire Aspire chassis acts as a huge aerial that hooks up to a 10G network. Without constant connection to our servers and Mary, the thing wouldn't work. Yeah, 10G. You probably haven't heard of it. 10th generation wireless mobile telecommunications technology is still very much a military-only thing. Maybe I shouldn't have said that. Aspire chassis acts as a huge aerial that hooks up to a 10G network. Without constant connection to our servers and Mary, the thing wouldn't work. Yeah, 10G. You probably haven't heard of it. 10th generation wireless mobile telecommunications technology is still very much a military-only thing. Maybe I shouldn't have said that.
So we finally get the Mary AI system working by remote possession, but while our offices are under siege, I can't believe it.
Hopefully this is enough to get the project back on track. Agent, keep moving through the facility. Primary goal is still to reach the surface. Open the base up for our troops.
Agent, if you get lost, take your repair tool and drop it on the ground. It'll show a path towards the next objective.
This is hardware engineering.
Agent, we've lost contact with the Aspire units back in the lab, but these showcase models will make for a nice backup. Use the repair tool on the control panel to power them up. Agent, use the repair tool to activate those showcase Aspire models. Then, if we lose this unit, you can possess one of these. Agents, if you... Great. These units are now live. If you lose the one you're currently in, you can possess one of these new units. Welcome behind the scenes, Agent. This is where blood, sweat, and tears went into developing the Aspire unit's protective armor. Your current prototype is, pretty lacking in that regard. You've taken damage. Repair tool on your chest. Use it on the nodes. A four-times scale model of the Aspire's central battery unit. Lightning in a bottle, basically. Inside is a matrix of graphene supercapacitors for quick charge, long hold, and rapid discharge. Throughout the chassis is a supporting network of graphene oxide foam, a malleable 3D battery substance. Patent pending. This stuff runs under the skin, all around the unit's skeleton, and feeds the actuators, magnets, and sensors with quick-hit energy when required. We can even charge Aspire up while you stand there listening to me explain. Project's many, many cast-offs. As far as we know, we were developing the most advanced telepresence robot in the world.
Turned out to be easier said than done.
Mirroring a person's every movement to a huge metal puppet is not a simple task. The Mary AI system was developed to make an AI interface between you and...
Careful. The enemy is going to be much more vigilant now.
Get back to it.
They've called off the search, but proceed with caution. They know you're here now. Be careful. The enemy is going to be much more vigilant now. Remember this place, Agent? Your first rodeo.
This is where the magic happened.
There's a Beta Aspire model behind the security glass. Beefier than your current Alpha unit, but it's locked up tight. Agent, to access the Beta unit, you'll need to get upstairs to the power platform and run a power cycle. It's up above you. Get up there and I'll walk you through the process.
Then you'll have some real power at your fingertips.
Good, the power platform. There are four breakers. You need to flip the... There's the first breaker. Flip the switch. Now get to the other three and flip them too.
We have lost sight of the enemy. Return to your posts and remain on hold.
You've evaded capture. Lie low, they'll be on the lookout.
There are four breakers. You need to flip them all to start the system up.
Be careful. The enemy is going to be much more vigilant now.
There are four breakers. You need to flip them all to start the system up. There are four breakers. You need to flip them all to start the system up. Four. Now head over to the master panel and flip the mains breaker. Thank you.
This is 1-3 Kilo. Huge power surge in the fall division. We're going in. Over.
All units, you are trapped in the fall division. Stay alert.
The path to the Aspire control deck is now open. Head back downstairs and get in there. Drop the repair tool on the floor to see your waypoint. On the control panel in the center of the desk. Great. The unit is now online. Open the Aspire console to Okay, this is the Aspire console UI. Now click on the Possess button. This is the possession interface. Whenever you lose your link to a unit, you'll see this. From here, select an Aspire beta unit.
Security level.
Mission accomplished. Glad we recorded that. Good work.
Greetings, Aspire agent.
You're so Your eyes so you see my vision. Unite the souls so there's no division. Look into the future, we see all seasons. Aiming for the top, but what's the reason? Hands to the sky and realize we're free. We become the legends we were meant to be. Now open your eyes and you will see. I can lead you home, just follow me. quick. We become the legends we were meant to be. Now open your eyes and you will see. I can lead you home, just follow me.